Hello, friends. I received my second runner's crate box in the mail, and I wanted to share the contents with you. Let's see what's in there. Okay, first, this card says June Runner's Crate, and it tells you what's in the crate back in front. Okay, and this is what we have. Let's see, this says, oh my goodness, wow, these are a pair of shorts. It says FITSPI Women's Flow Shorts. It says the selling price is $42 if you were to buy them. So why don't I open them up and you can look at them. You can see, I wear a size large. Those are cute. All right, let's see if I like those. And let's see, the next thing are Rise Buddy Baked Rice Snacks. And these are barbecue flavor. And Rice Buddy Rice Snacks. And here's another one. And these are pizza flavor. And nutritional value. Calories, 170 calories. It says for a 1.4-ounce container. And protein, 3 grams. Okay, so those two. All right, the next thing is Tropical Blast E-Fuel. Endurance Brand Tropical Blast makes 24 ounces. Let's see, complex carbs, happy stomach. It says that there's 210 calories and in this one package, and this is one serving right here, they're saying. Okay, sports drink. Looks like there's another sports drink. That one was Tropical Blast. And this one's Mountain Rush. And same thing, 210 calories. This is one serving. And another one, this is Citrus Slam. I like these. I'm gonna have to try these. Mix it with a 24 ounce. So I guess if you wanted to do half of that for a 8 or 10, 12 ounce bottle, that would be fine too, right? Electrolyte energy drinks. The next is the Massive Wet Wipe. Let me see what they say about this. Epic Wipes. Need a shower but can't take one because you're on the run? We've got you covered, literally. Epic Wipes fold out towel size, yet they are super light and fit easily in your pocket or backpack. All right, so there they are, Epic Wipes. And they gave you two of them. That's cool. Okay, there's two of those. And then I got one of these, or like three or four of these last month. And they're a little sweeter than they thought they would be. They have honey in them, honey stingers. Sweet's not bad. Gluten-free, this one's organic vanilla and chocolate flavored. So that's good. This is 140 calories for one serving and protein less than 1 gram. Okay, honey stingers. And this is gooey. And so this is Isotonic Energy Sport Energy Supplement. It's 2 ounces. And let's see if it says anything. I didn't see where it says anything about this. This is, let's see, this is one contain, this is one serving, obviously. 90 calories, 10 milligrams of sodium. So I'm not sure, I was looking for a flavor, if there's anything tropical. It says tropical. Okay, no need for water, fast energy, just like goo, right? You just, and then the last two things in the box are these two, let's see, show them to you, dark chocolate and coconut. Oops, they're both dark chocolate and coconut. Oh my gosh, these might be the first thing I try. Plant-based, great, natural caffeine energy bar. They are 110 calories. I think that is, wow, I think these are going to be good. Okay, so again, that's everything. If you want me to refer you, I can. Get a free runner's crate by referring a friend. Woohoo!